A rich old man was lying on his deathbed. He had left each member of his family well provided for, but he didn't want his relatives fighting over the rest of his money. So one day he called in his three best friends, a doctor, a priest, and an attorney. He gave them each a satchel with $1 million cash in it and made them promise that when he died, they would bury that money with him so his relatives wouldn't fight over it. After his passing, later on, the three friends met up together. "I must confess," said the doctor, "I did not bury all of the money with him. The children's wing at the hospital needed a new dialysis machine and some other equipment, so I kept $100,000 of the money out for the children's hospital." "Well, I must confess, too," said the priest, "that I didn't bury all of the money either," said the orphanage that our church supports. "It needed a new roof and a lot of repairs to the building, so I kept $100,000 out for the children. I just couldn't stand to see them wanting." "You should be ashamed of yourself," said the lawyer. "You were given a sacred trust and you violated it. No matter how good your intentions were, it was completely wrong to keep that money. And I just want you to know that when I buried my satchel, it had a check for the entire $1 million in it."
We hate asphalt, we like trees, and we love our roads.